Some friends of mine told me about this incident that happened some time ago when they were dining in a restaurant. Next to them was a table of an elderly couple who just finished their meal, paid their bill, and then the elderly man asked the waitress, "Have we received all of the bread that we're entitled to?" The waitress hesitated a moment, and then she said, "No, sir, you haven't. Wait a second." In a few moments, she came back with a whole bag of bread that the elderly couple received thankfully. My friend said, "What a beautiful thing that was for the waitress to do. She didn't have to do it, but she was gracious in offering this bread to this couple." I think that's an example of what Jesus was telling in the gospel about keeping his commandment. And of course, his commandment was to love one another, to do acts of love toward one another. And he said, "If you do that, my joy will be in you and your joy will be complete." And what that waitress did gave joy to that elderly couple, gave joy to my friends, and gives joy to me as I'm telling you this story today. You and I are often not called to do big, heroic things, like a man the day before yesterday in Ocean City, Maryland. As he was approaching a bridge, there was suddenly a 5-car collision on the bridge, and a little 2-year-old girl was thrown out of her car into the water 25 feet below. He ran, jumped into the water, grabbed the little girl, and saved her. He was kind of shocked himself by what he did and didn't want even to give his name to anybody else. But what a wonderful thing he did. And yet he wouldn't have been able to do something like that if he hadn't been the kind of person who had a good heart, who was willing to help others. And he even surprised himself when he was called to do something heroic, and he did it. But he did it because in his life, he was looking out for others. He had a love. You can't do something heroic like that unless every day in your life you're trying to love. May our Eucharist today help each one of us to find the little things in our life where we can offer some love to others. And when the time, or if the time comes, we'll be ready to do something more heroic.